it Friday yet?
Nope. Thank God it's Monday. Is it me, or does the poison taste different today?
Oblong! What the hell's with all these medical claims you've been filing?
Well...
$400 for liver x-rays?
Pickles drank some homemade vermouth and...
A complete lower GI series?
Biff and Chip's colon is working for two.
Three trips to the podiatrist?
I had to get an insole made for my underwear.
To prevent fanny corns.
Maybe you valley people wouldn't have so many health problems if you didn't live where the air is contaminated and the land be foul.
Well, sir, we can't really afford to live in the hills like you.
Well, the gravy train is over, my friend. File one more medical claim and you're off the company plan.
What?
Oh, and you're getting saliva in the rat powder. Use the suction.
Everyone, I have an important family matter to discuss.
Aw, crap. Is this another intervention?
No, sugar. I was informed at work that if we file any more claims, we'll lose our health coverage. So we have to be very careful from now on.
Well, I'm not quitting wrestling.
Great.
Last year, I got a ruptured disc, and I'm not even on the team.
Are you calling me a homo?
What?
Yes, you are.
No,
I heard
not.
It. I heard it from that mouth.
Boys, this is serious. Without insurance, we can't pay our doctor bills, not to mention Milo's school.
I know. I'll switch to regular school. I'm cured of all my problems.
You really think so? What about your attention deficit disorder? Milo!
I was so close to going to regular school.
Like me, your only crime is enthusiasm.
You just ate a squirrel!
Did not.
Hey, I want to go to normal school. Hypothesis. Suppose you get sick. Outcome, your dad will file a medical claim. Result, they'll cancel his insurance. Unintended consequence, you'll go to school with us.
I don't know how to get sick, but I could get injured. How much does it cost to reattach a limb?
Doesn't seem like the kind of thing your dad would splurge on.
Yeah. Besides, I don't think I could really injure myself.
Hello? What am I, invisible? I'll arrange a little accident and you'll never see it coming.
Your armpit is really wet.
Oh, yeah, this is gonna be sweet.
Gonna get hurt?
Oh God!
Tree!
No!
Your mother does beautiful work.
Mwah. Dr. Morris, dial 118, please.
Doctor, how are my boys?
I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. They're a mess. I can't tell where one starts and the other one ends.
You do know they're conjoined twins.
Oh, then it's not as bad as I thought. But it's still pretty bad, at least for Chip. He has a broken, well, pretty much everything.
There goes our insurance. Milo, I'm afraid you'll have to quit Granville and go to public school.
Yes! Normal school! Normal school! I get to go to normal school!
Hey, I'm feeling better already. I think I'll jog home.